Okay, I lied about the traffic. These dudes aren't totally mental. Just getting big air is dangerous enough. That's why they picked a mountain road nobody ever drives on, except during ski season.